Hello everyone, my name is Maxime Guillot, I'm technical leader at Metanex, and today I want to show you how VMware and Megaport solution can help customers in their multi-cloud disaster recovery journey. First, let me introduce VMware Vision. VMware Vision is the same since many years, and the goal of VMware product is to provide useful solution for consuming any kind of applications on any cloud, private or public, from any devices. Today, during this demo, the objective of my designs is to provide to customers a resiliency in another country, to provide a resiliency to another CSP, to provide lowest RPO and RPO for my disaster recovery. And last not the least, we need that the GRP to be very easy to manage for the customers. Now, let's speak about technologies included inside my demo. First, we are based on two major CSPs. We have on one side GCP and in the other side AWS. Workloads are hosted on VMware SDDC, on Google Cloud VMware Engine on Google side, and on VMware Cloud on AWS on the AWS side. We use Megaport for the network connectivity and the network routing between both CSP. Megaport provide direct connect connection and cloud interconnect connection. It helps us for connecting with private links both infrastructures. And we use VMware Cloud Disaster Recovery as DRP orchestrator. Here you can see my demo infrastructure on GCP Frankfurt. We have my jump host I will use during this session. In GCP Frankfurt, we also have a Google Cloud VMware Engine with one virtual machine, GCVE Ubuntu. GCP Frankfurt is connected to AWS through a Megaport Cloud Router and the two private links. And on the AWS side, we have VCD Air services and the Recovery SDDC on VMC on AWS. We have configured a job who protect the GCV virtual machine. The virtual machine is externalized directly on the scale-out file system. Then, in case of disaster, we will switch, reroute the GCV Ubuntu network from GCP to AWS before restarting the virtual machine. Okay, now let's start the demo. Here, I'm connected to my Ubuntu virtual machine. I can ping it from my jump host. The first task is to disconnect the source subnet from GCV NSX platform. We are in this subnet. The virtual machine is inside this subnet. Let's edit it. And we just select none here. Okay. By the way, the machine didn't answer to pings. We have an additional task on GCP. We need to modify our Megaport Cloud Router on GCP side for unpublishing the route to this network. Okay. Now we can go back to VMC NSX platform. Here we add a new segment, subnet for Metanext DRP. This segment will be connected and routed to tier 1. And let me just add the network. Okay. Save. No. Now we can go to VCDR console. We create a recovery plan. Create plan. Metanext recovery. We select the source site, the protection group, source and destination vCenter, folders mapping, this one to this one. OK, next, compute workload to recovery. OK, next, virtual machine networks. This one to this one, I just create, add, OK, next, 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 finished. And for my test, I will just create on dir failover test. We use the last snapshot, next, next. We don't migrate storage because it's just a test. We click next, next, and test plan. Run the test. Okay, now we can go back to Megaport service. Here we have our Megaport Cloud Router with a private link to GCP and AWS. This platform is used for other tests. We go here in the looking glass. And now we can find, we can search in the routing table, where is my Ubuntu network? What is the next hop? Okay, and you can see here, my subnet is now routed to my VMC virtual cross connect. If I'm connected to Megaport and if I want to communicate with this subnet or something inside this subnet, I will be routed directly to VMC on AWS. Oh, it's magic. Look, the virtual machine is pinging. Okay, let's go back to VMC vCenter. And if we go to compute resource pool, then GCV recovery, I see my Ubuntu virtual machine. If we go to vCDR console, okay, I can ping my virtual machine. And if I reconnect to my machine, this is now the end of my demo. We have demonstrated how we can recover from GCVE on Frankfurt to VMC on AWS on Paris. I really hope you enjoy this video. And if you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact us. Thank you so much.